song is called Our God is in the Heavens. Comes right out of the song that says Our God is in the Heavens and He does whatever He pleases. So go ahead, man. Yeah. Our God is in the heavens. Heaven's in the heavens. Our God is in the heavens. He does whatever He pleases. He does whatever he pleases. Yo, the sovereign Lord, great I am, recognize the name. He's always on top of his game, a lion that simply will not be tamed. So why do the nations rage and all the people plot in vain? They're sitting offenses against His excellence and they're not ashamed. I know He is not in the power to shackle them now in the hottest flame. And so they cock and bang. The target is God the Queen. That's like a true super soaker trying to conquer Spain. Man thinks he's a pugilist, trying to bottle the puny fist. How the Lord who is pulling this, put the music in his God's life like who is this? Stupid kids with persistent foolishness. That's only by God's power you exist. Now you declare war on the Lord, and before you were born, He formed in the uterus. Look, our God is in the heavens, and He does all that He pleases. God is His King, His Zion, and His name is Jesus. Yeah. Our God is in the heavens. Our God is in the heavens. Our God is in the heavens. He does whatever He pleases. He does whatever he pleases. Affected at all by my human opinion. Everything in the universe under His control and His royal dominion. And there's nothing in the world that can ever come to pass from that thing He first decreed. We got this world with creativity on His purpose is completed. And it's hard to deceive the heart, but He can't just see the water in His hands. But it's hard to deceive God turns your work into turning your heart His plans. But you gotta get a focus now to truly understand where His control will stand. I know this information, the truth, and the growth is in the results of the new life. God is turning man, they've gone and told the creatures off. The time is coming when the Lord alone will be exalted.